you don't think this is the biggest f***ing title fight HCL's ever had, you haven't been paying attention. Plus a huge middleweight number one contender co-main event.